And here's the big deal. Frequent use can even make your body forget how to go. Like go to the bathroom without a laxative. Chanel is here. Chanel acknowledges that she was actually a little bit, perhaps addicted to these teas. And you're not alone. A lot of folks are feeling this. First of all, how did you start to use these skinny teas to begin with?
So I'm a DJ on a popular radio station in New York. I'm always on the go, going to red carpet events, and I needed something easy. And I'm not an expert. I'm not a doctor. So I was looking at a lot of social media posts about these detoxing teas, and I said, this is great. I can lose weight, but I can be healthy. Right. I don't have to be too skinny. This is organic. This is gluten-free. These are all the things that we're learning from whether it's your show or any other health expert show. And I thought it was great. I was losing a little weight. I felt less bloated. I felt like I was actually getting healthier. I don't know if that was a psychological thing, but I felt it.
Well, it may have had that positive benefit. I suspect many times people do like them. They're very popular. But I just talked about some of the complications. I mean, this is something we doctors have used this for many, many centuries even.
Right.
Are you concerned about what these skinny teas might do to you?
I was concerned just because in the interim of it all, I was getting a little bit sick or kind of pushed it off. I ignored those signs. I said, okay, it's probably I'm not eating enough, or I go to the gym, I work out, I'm always on the run, I'm always active. This has to be, it's organic. It has to be, you know, healthy for me. It has to be great. So I think it's good for you. I'm not really.
Did you break your arm running to the bathroom, opening the door?
No.
How'd you do that?
A car accident.
Okay.
Last Friday, but well, thank God, okay.
Okay.
I didn't know.
Was it related to the laxative, though? Just making sure.
No, but that's it's hard to go drink a tea with one hand and then go to the bathroom.
Right.
I won't get into that on national TV.
So if your goal is to lose a couple of inches and not feel bloated, this may not be the best answer. Guess what? Dr. Pina has the perfect 3-day summertime detox. She wants you to try today, and you're not going to miss her advice. Stick around.